Atma Namaste. I'm Dr. Prashant from Mumbai, and been with Pranic Healing for more than 8-9 years now. And every year I make it up a point to attend the retreats in India as well as outside India. But India has been the numbers growing every year. And since last 3 years, we have reached 1,000 numbers. And since Delhi retreat was announced 7-8 months back, I've been associated with the energy work from my place with my group. And we've been pushing people to join the retreat. So I was a part of the inner part of the making of the retreat. So I feel very happy being part of it. Being physically here, my intention was to have a power-packed retreat. And I think just 2 days have passed. We have one more day to go tomorrow. But I feel we have already gathered enough momentum for the entire year 2016 and beyond. And it's amazing that year after year, we do the same kind of meditation. The numbers keep on increasing, but the amount of understanding, the experiences, physically as well as out of body, are brilliant, are amazing. Can't be put into words, but it's spectacular. And I really thank Master Choa to having started these kinds of retreats, because I believe that when he was in India, he would come to the south of India, then north of India. That's how the concept of retreat started, like spending time with the guru. And even when he's not physically around, that concept is continued, and it's growing to a tantamount amount, and it's amazing. It's amazing. And I'm super grateful to be a part of this, and want to be a part of this on and on, year after year, to whatever it takes me to. Throughout the years of attending retreats, there are 2 retreats in India, so I do manage to attend both most of the times. Then there are other retreats in other parts of the world, like Southeast Asia, US, or other parts. So in all, maybe this will be my 30th or 31st retreat. Master always says a cumulative effect, plus, plus, plus. This is the power that gathers in. And I think we are self-evident. We grow and we continue to grow in all aspects. So that's what a retreat gives you, the power to do more, to do good, and to continue to do what is right. For me, Master is like a perfection. That's one word. To follow that takes a regular, systematic practice. That's what. One liner. Yes, Master. Thank you, Master.